My name is Allison and I'm a nationally certified fitness trainer. Today's video, I'm doing a review of the Gorilla Mat. I am so excited to use this product. I have the 7x5 foot mat, which should be a perfect size for my workout area. I'm gonna show you how I take it out of the package, set it up, and also a little snippet of my class. Stick around and I'll tell you my review after. I just finished teaching a class and doing my workout, and can I say, I will never go back to a regular mat again. This is a definite essential item that you need to have in your home gym. The best part of this mat is the size and the durability. The first thing I noticed about this mat is that it's super shock absorbent. The padding is definitely thicker and it's non-slip. What I had before this mat was one of those puzzle mats and it slid under my feet all the time and got to be really hazardous. So I am so happy and excited to be able to use this Gorilla mat for all my classes and workouts. And another thing I noticed when I took this mat out of the packaging is that there was a minimum odor, which is great. And the reason for that is that all these mats are made of non-toxic materials. The Gorilla mat does not slip and is super durable. It's large enough for everything from HIIT style workouts, low impact training, stretching, or yoga. These mats come in all different sizes. There's everything from yoga mats to exercise mats. This one in particular is an exercise mat. So check out the website and see what's best for your exercise space. As an added bonus with your mat, you get a free workout towel, which is pretty awesome. If you'd like to purchase your own, I'll put a link in my captions with the discount code as well. So to conclude, I highly recommend the Gorilla mats. If I was to ever buy a mat again, I would definitely go with Gorilla. The company itself is wonderful, and they offer a 100% guarantee and a lifetime warranty on all their products. So make sure to check out their website. If you have any questions for me, feel free to leave me a comment. I look forward to seeing you next time.